too much shot, I won't miss. No backboard, gotta sound a light swish.
Go ahead, touch down like that. 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 Hey, go ahead, touch down like that. 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 Like
work the middle, work the middle, work the middle.
Control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smile, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yeah, look at me, out the asylum. Was a fate or mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yet the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want in my head, come on, call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes while you walk your pugs. In a time you create where there ain't no love.
Where do I go?
They don't know my name. I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade. Tie me up in chains. I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
Stop taking, but still got a reflux. I drip out from the socket to a teacup. Drink up inside, look when they peep us. Jesus in the belly of the beast, but outside there's a war going on your front lawn. Black Hawks see the red dawn horizon. Blind yet I'm rising, abiding by laws of attraction. My thoughts still rising, thinking. What type of knowledge gon' sink in? Life gives you lemons and my only thought is drinking. Thirsty, will I be alive or dead before 30? That's all that concerns me early. Lemonade quenching my inner rage when it takes center stage. Way before they pouring on my grave. Minute made, let it set my soul ablaze. On each and every way, put me in the water for the save.
They don't know my name. I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade. Tie me up in chains. I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
second nature. Eyeless automatic.
Is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chick, she don't know the occupation. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 of savings in. I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months in, I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. Ooh, and she felt intrigued.
She felt intrigued.
Trying to duck the LMPD. Go and get yourself esteem. And she trying to link up. So much we got synced up. Pulled up in the dinged up whip. This ain't Pepto Biz, what this pink stuff is. Go and tell me. Yeah, you heard me, you ain't feel me. I've been moving, I've been shaking. Go and hit me on the celly. Try to sell me on something while I hold it compelling. Ever since I've been gone like Kelly, they been trying to tell me about this and that. I ain't chatting with you, we ain't going tit for tat. Trying to tell me how to get in the bag. We're going to get in the bag. I'm about to get in the bag. Automatic is a habit. You should know it's automated. I've been getting to it. I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chick. She don't know the occupation. I just want to know that I can hold a conversation. Oof. I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you. Now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check. Trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 of savings in. I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm going to pull it with the bar down one. 6 months in. I ain't got once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing. Keep it with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat.
Thank you. vacancy. We had to get it from A to B.
Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets through the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins in the world suspended. I told them
what I told them.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, ayy. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was top, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in, I've been on 10-10 since. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who is the dumb? I'm the coldest of remedy, falling again and again. I'm in the
what?
I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the
what?
You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the win.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. We all know this community lives for its Packers, and the green and gold came out of the tunnel a short time ago, and it was loud. We are ready for football, so are they, as the Packers get set to match up with the San Francisco 49ers.
The kickoff for San Francisco.
The veteran kicker, Robbie Gould, set to get us started, and off we go from Lambeau. This taken in about 4 yards deep. And this will go as a touchback, and they will begin things at the 25. From UTEP, this is Aaron Jones, and he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. Here's second and 7 now from the 28.
Brings up second and 7 at the 28-yard line.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off near the 26, and they will score. It's a 49er touchdown. Short throw, pick six right there. Those linebackers, they love when those short throws come and those eyes get real wide, don't they?
How about the anticipation on the play? Reading, reacting, and then the ability to catch the football and take it in the opposite direction.
Robbie Gould on for the extra point.
His kick is good. Makes the score Niners 7, Packers nothing. Robbie Gould to kick off for San Francisco.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Taken about 7 yards deep. And this will not be returned. It'll come out to the 25.
25-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. Now Rodgers to try again after the pick six. And got his man complete. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. 36 yards on the play.
39-yard line.
On first and 10, here's Rodgers. Caught by Jones. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. A good pick up there of 20 yards.
Nice little nifty play for him there. Yeah, that's the ability to read a defense and utilize players that don't often get picked up in coverage easily. And I'm talking about being able to use the backs out of the backfield. Because I know that when I used to cover, hey, we got everybody covered. Oh, he just snuck out there, and they just got a nice first down there.
What we love to say, get those backs into space, right? And they were able to do that there. Nice pickup on first down. They'll contain him to just 4. Second down.
Second and 6 at the 49ers 15-yard line.
On second down now, it's Jones. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the 3. A solid pickup of 12 yards. yards, and now they're knocking on the door. And now the 49ers signal for a timeout defensively. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Mason Crosby for the point after. And it's no good. He misses the extra point, and this remains a 7-6 game.
Mason Crosby to kick off for Green Bay.
Now he's back out there to boom this one away, maybe with some frustration after the PAT miss. Set to return. Here's Raheem Mostert. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28.
First and 10 at their own 28-yard line.
Garoppolo going to bring the Niners up here first and 10 at their own 28-yard line. They'll run for the first time with Raheem Mostert. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there.
No gain on the play. Second and
Garoppolo going to give to Mostert. Space to maneuver at the 40. And he will take this all the way down to the Packers 33. 39 yards there, a big one.
One thing that's great about watching him run, Charles, he doesn't hesitate. He got to the left side of his O-line and just went.
So there's two ways to look at that. One, just absolutely unconcerned, just takes off and goes. But more the latter, I think, which is he has absolute confidence in the guys in front of him, the guys doing the blocking for him. He just takes it and goes with abandon.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Garoppolo looks to throw. And they'll get this on the screen to Mostert. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. 11 more on that one, and another first down.
And the 49.
On first and 10, it's Mostert. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9.
No doubt about it. A really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there of holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
They hand it off to Mostert. He'll have a first down inside the 10. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, San Francisco. A 21-yard touchdown run. And the Niners are able to stretch their lead.
I thought as that was developing that he might actually keep it. But the right decision, obviously, to hand the football off.
And some teams do a really nice job of taking a little bit longer at the mesh point, meaning where he's going to hand it off or keep it. Sometimes they ride it maybe a step longer than others. That allows him to make the proper decision and have the right person end up with the ball.
And it paid off with a long touchdown run. Gold with the extra point, and the lead is up to 8. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gold now to kick it away. And able to get this across the 20, but not much further as he's dropped at the 23-yard line.
First and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. They'll run on first down. Jones,
And he'll take it forward for about five up to the 28-yard line.
Jones, the ball carrier.
From the 28, it's second and five.
On the tackle.
From the shotgun, a give to Jones. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line.
Jones, that's good for a Green Bay Packer.
Rodgers now on first down. This complete to Jones. And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. The end result, 21 yards.
We can talk all we want about football being a game of strength and brawn. It's also a game of mismatches, and they're trying to create one there, getting it to their back out of the backfield to make a bigger play.
As we often say, get it to him in space, let him use his leg.
Yeah, if he can get a matchup against a linebacker or maybe a defensive end dropping out in a zone blitz, he's going to win that battle just about every time.
After one, 14-6 our score on EA Sports.
Six.
Down is Rodgers, and that's complete to Adams, and he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. Another strong gain on the last two plays. They've moved it a combined 33 yards.
Packers first down, first and 10 at the 32-yard line.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Shotgun now for Rodgers. And that going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
Normally you think the tight end's going to be able to catch the football and handle that contact, but in this case, maybe a little too much target to hit. That one was timed well. Incomplete.
Here's second and 10 now from about the 32. Throwing again, Rodgers. This will be caught inside the 10. And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line. That one goes for 24 yards. They'll get this halfway home from the 8 to the 4 on a gain of 4. A second and goal from inside the 5.
A 4-yard gain. Brings up second and goal.
They'll try again with Jones. And he gets halfway home from the 4 down to the 2-yard line.
Brought down at the 2-yard
line. Big play coming here. It's third and goal.
Brings up third and
goal. Here's Jones. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Green Bay touchdown. Aaron Jones with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Packers move back within a couple of the lead. And this time he gets it to go as it is up and good.
Makes the score Niners 14, Packers 13. Mason Crosby.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Taken in the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
23-yard line.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offensive helmet.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense getting the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a 3-and-out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
Touchdown, 49ers!
The ball carrier.
Raheem Mostert.
Mostert with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the 49ers are able to strike quickly for six. And with that carry, he's already over 100 yards here in the first half.
And partner, you know exactly what he's saying to his teammates right now, right? Especially to the play caller.
Give me the ball.
Again, and again, and again. It's not that heavy, sir. I'll take it.
And with that, the lead is up to 8.
He's good. Makes the score Niners 21, Packers 13.
Robbie so not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And no effort to bring this one out. It's a touchback.
At their own 25-yard line.
Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. Touchdowns on back-to-back drives, so a very good flow right now offensively.
Hard to slow them down, too, because they are locked in. Feel like the offense coordinator is a little bit ahead of the defensive guys right now. They're beating them to the punch with their play calls. They've got a nice rhythm they're locked into. How can the defensive guys come up with something that'll disrupt that flow? That's what they're seeking right now.
Well, it's been an exciting sequence to watch. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. 11 yards and a Green Bay Packer first down. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. 2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. A reminder, coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report, but business to take care of before we get there.
A two-minute drill before the coach's two-minute drill.
Check 26, check 26, check 99, check 99.
On first down, Rodgers. Under pressure here, and down he goes. Sacked back at about the 43-yard line. That is Nick Bosa from out on the edge who worked his way in for the sack. Throwing on second and long. Rodgers. Caught on the right side by Adams. Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as they'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Shotgun now for Rodgers. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. Good work after the catch. Gets him 15 and a first down.
That's another.
Well, if you do read man coverage, Brandon, the drag route's a pretty good one to run against it because you're running away from people on it.
First down. And he's going to go down here. A sack. They push him back to the 34. Now the Packers going to burn their third and final timeout. And with halftime on the horizon, they'll be out of timeouts from here forward. So second and long, and got to be careful not to fall out of field goal range. Now it's Rodgers. Oh, nearly picked.
Rodgers.
And maybe lucky there. This guy doesn't drop many defensively. Third down.
You've always been very good about checking my math. Am I correct? That's the first time that it's been incomplete when they've thrown it to him?
Yes, he had caught every other ball coming his way.
So they feel like they've got something really good going there, and they're going to continue to go there until the defense makes an adjustment and takes it away.
Well, they finally made an adjustment there. We'll see if they can build on that stop.
About to make a play.
seventh play of this drive coming up, but a long way to go on third down.
I'm coming after you. Mike 54. Mike 54.
From the gun, it's Rodgers. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
Trying to get that one to his tight end, and they've been trying to get the ball to him, but as of yet, unable to successfully complete one. But you know, there's usually a nice comfort zone in throwing to the tight end. Great sight lines, usually right in the middle of the field.
Crosby on for the field goal, a 51-yard attempt.
And his kick is absolutely perfect. And that'll get the lead down to five. These kickers now, it used to be that a 50-plus yarder was cause for celebration, now seemingly automatic.
Yeah, isn't it funny? When we prepare for a game, when you look at the backgrounds of these kickers, it's interesting, isn't it, to find out they were All-State quarterbacks, receivers, defensive backs, All-State wrestlers, right, baseball players. We're finding athletes all along, and now they're just specialists putting it through the posts.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. You're under a minute to go here in the half. Field position not really in your favor, but still time to try and move the ball and get in field goal range.
Yeah, you've got the lead. It's definitely a thought. Let's go ahead and try and increase it. But at the same time, I don't like the odds. I like where they are in the field. Got the lead. They've done well in the first half. Don't mess it up and go into halftime looking at each other wondering what if.
They get six. That'll leave them with third and four. Now San Francisco going to call their second timeout as the clock will stop with 20 seconds to go in the first half. Here defensively. A shotgun snap for Garoppolo. Into double coverage and it's intercepted. Picked up by Will Redmond. And into the end zone. It's a pick six and a Packer touchdown. Charles, I'm looking at you, and understandably, your mouth is wide open in disbelief. What were they thinking?
That's going to be one of the great mysteries, but I do know this. When they went out on offense, I will guarantee they told them, don't just make anticipatory throws. Make sure you see it before you throw it. Didn't happen here.
Trying to protect that lead, and now they gave it up. He missed one earlier, remember, but this time he gets it to go.
Packers 23, 49ers 21.
Time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line. The Niners take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Set to get this drive underway. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find
into a double team and it's intercepted. Picked off by Darnell Savage. And he will be brought down as time is now run out on this first half of action. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon.
Crosby to kick off for Green Bay.
It's been a shootout so far. We'll see which defense can make the adjustments as we get back underway in the second half. And this carries into the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one.
At their own 18-yard line.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And last time wasn't pretty. One play and an interception. We'll see if they can do better.
I want to see if they want to go ahead and throw the ball again now on this drive after what happened on the last one. Throw it on the first play. Give the quarterback some confidence.
See what happens. Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and that'll bring up a second and just about a few inches here.
When you run a screen pass really well, you got to like the look of it because so many parts come together to make it work well. The offensive linemen where they're faking people out, the back slipping out there, catching the football, then all of them going together as one unit downfield, a really nice pickup.
And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
They go back to the ground, this time Mostert. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Brings up second and 12 at the 31-yard line.
On second and 12, Garoppolo. The first catch of the game for George Kittle.
Garoppolo's
and they'll get 9 there as that sets him up better for third down.
Obviously, this has not been a banner game throwing the football. So what you got to do? You got to kind of down focus, don't you think? Find the tight end. Take some easier completions.
Interception last drive. There he hits the reliable target. Oh, they intercept Garoppolo for the third time. Picked up by Will Redmond. And into the end zone. It's a pick six and a Packer touchdown.
Did I just see what I thought I saw? Did I just see what I thought that had to be? Come on, say it for me. Say it for me. Who picked up that pass?
The free safety.
Oh, you got to have those great skills back there. Eyes, anticipation, great hands. And, of course, how about the fluid moves afterwards to take it all the way to the house?
Sounds like you're watching your old game film up here in your head.
Yeah, oh, that's the dream I had of being that player. I just never was.
Makes it a 9-point game.
Good. Makes the score Packers 30, 49ers 21. Mason Crosby.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. This taken in about 4 yards deep. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee. Maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
4 yard line.
Set to get this drive underway. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them. Not necessarily what you look at your plays, oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z and see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Well, that was one of the few times they've been able to contain him thus far. He's over 100 yards for the game, but he lost a bit off his total on that carry.
At the 34-yard line.
Now they'll throw with Garoppolo. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. Give them 5 on the screen play, and that'll set up a third down. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down.
Third down.
Now Garoppolo. And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today. Picked off by Jair Alexander. So an opening drive interception to begin this second half.
And just think about the time you spend in the locker room going over what you're expected to do in the second half. Not the way they saw it, not the way they drew it up. You find out this is something that you can't just edit, right? There's no rewrite here. This is live, and now they've got to find a way out of this hole.
And a minimal gain here as he's up to about the 47-yard line. The pass rush specialist, D. Ford, in on the stop.
An opportunity to get a drive started here at the end of the third quarter. What you're trying to do is break the game down a little bit. Don't let your guys see too deep into the game, into the future, and say, oh, we got to get here. No, right here, right in front of them, melt the clock down, get to the fourth quarter, try and keep going.
And try to keep that lead.
Exactly.
And he's down right around midfield after a gain of two, maybe three.
Kawan Williams made the tackle.
From midfield, here's Rodgers. And he has the first down yardage before they bring him down right at the 45.
First and 10 at the 45-yard line. That's the end of the
third. And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Down carry by Jones, and he stopped immediately there. Tackled by the Temple Owl, Julian Taylor. Run blitz there defensively, something we might see more of here in the fourth quarter.
I think we'll see a lot of it, and the difference between that and a pass blitz, you're just trying to get to the quarterback. You're trying to scheme someone open who will get to the QB and make sure he gets on the ground. In a run blitz, you're actually trying to cover up gaps, trying to cover up holes so they can't run the football.
Now Rodgers throwing on second down. Jones has it. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. That good for 21 yards on the catch and run.
Let's go, let's go.
Defensively, they're okay with that. Short little route, tackle him inbounds. Okay.
All right, cliche alert. It's time for someone to make a play because they've got to have something bigger downfield. They can't just take what they give them. They've got to force it and make something big happen for them.
On first down, Jones. And the tackle there by Quan Alexander. Able to stay in bounds, and the clock keeps rolling. This defense right now backed up in the red zone. Another touchdown, it's over. They've got to stand tall quickly.
Been in this spot before. Now there's a little bit of desperation creeping in, and all you're doing when you're talking to your defensive teammates is, first guy there, hold him up. Second, third guy in, rake it the football. Get it out. We've got to create a turnover because one more score, and this game's over.
And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Scampering home from 19 yards out. And the Packers are able to stretch that lead out further.
And while no one on the offensive line will get the 6 points next to their name, they should be credited with this one. Tremendous blocking to get the runner into the end zone.
Try now for Crosby. And that one could be important as that makes this a 16-point lead.
Packers 37, 49ers 21.
The touchdown. Here's Crosby to kick it away. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And he'll be out of bounds across the 25.
First and 10 at their own 26-yard line.
Set to get this drive underway. They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control. Let's see if they can get things back on track.
And this is where the coach is walking that line of being calm, and really being firm with his team. Had one tell me once, you know, we were having a tough patch. This too shall pass, this too shall pass. And finally, we kept having a rough patch. He said, but you got to do something to make it pass. And that's what they have to do. They've got to get some control back, get themselves reasserted, and calm things down.
See if they can get calm and reassert themselves here. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. He's got a first down and then some at midfield. 30, 10, 5, touchdown, 49ers. Raheem Mostert, 63 yards. And the 49ers get a score closer. So the touchdown was big. This almost equally big as he'll try to get it to a one-score game with a two-point conversion. Stepping up, he's going to keep it. And he will get into the end zone to cut the lead a little bit further.
49ers 29. Robbie Gould to kick off for San Francisco.
After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away. Takes this about 5 yards deep. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
Take over first and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
Set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. And that last drive was very, very balanced, pretty methodical. You think they go that route again?
I'm always of the school that until they stop me from doing something, I'm going to continue. And I think that that's exactly what they'll look to do. But the beauty is the balance that they've created sets up opportunities for big plays. Looks like a run, turn into a play action, and throw one deep.
They'll go again to Jones. And he's upended after a gain of 2 out to the 27. The 49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with a minute 6 left to go in the game. To throw is Rodgers. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked off by Quan Alexander. And into the end zone. A pick 6 for the 49er D as they score the touchdown.
Every now and then, those guys can get lost in coverage. Quarterback didn't see him, perhaps. But, boy, what a pick. And how about the run back?
All right, now what can the Niners do as they face a big two-point conversion here? So after the INT, it's Garoppolo. And it's caught. And with it, we are tied here in the fourth.
Robbie Gould to kick off for San Francisco.
So here comes the kickoff now, all even here in this fourth quarter.
Fair catch made at the 25-yard line. The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They've got work to do, but they do still have a bit of time here.
And they've got to feel comfortable with that. But they have all their play sequences called. If they get out of bounds, that allows them to huddle and call another play. But if they don't, it's hurry up to the line of scrimmage and either spike it and stop the clock or continue to move it downfield in order to try and get in range and win this game.
See if they can do just that. Rodgers to throw. This one is incomplete. Again, he was looking for Devontae Adams. That'll bring up second down.
Similar to a shooter in basketball, just connected on the previous shot. They run another set for him on the next play. Now, we had a guy who made the catch. They tried to get the big one downfield, but came up empty.
Got an
an open man. It's Valdez-Scantling. And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers' 22-yard line. A first down there on a pickup of 25.
At the 22-yard line.
Dillon now on first and 10. And he'll keep it moving down to the 15-yard line. Now they get the timeout. It leads you to wonder, will they kick it here or risk running another play and possibly not getting down in time? We'll see. So now with 6 seconds remaining, we get a timeout on the field. So the game here hangs on the right foot of Mason Crosby.
A 32-yard attempt.
And the 13-year man puts it through. And it's celebration time on that sideline as they have taken the lead in the final seconds. And I tell you, when it comes to needing a field goal in closing seconds, pressure situation, there's something to be said for having a veteran kicker trot out there.
Agreed. It's so nice to have someone you can rely on, someone who you know has done it before. And this guy's as cool as they come, isn't he?
And makes it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line.
23-yard line.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. Look at the clock. Everyone knows the situation. Probably time here for one final play.
And we know what that play is going to be. It's got to be some sort of Hail Mary, throwing it towards the end zone.